just while I'm waiting for the gates to close, that paddock straight in front of us is the paddock they used to refer to as Skinny Jim's.
Okay.
The paddock to the left with the two trees is the paddock they used to refer to as Jack's Folly.
Okay.
You might remember when anyone was ever leaving Drover's Run, the girls would ride over that hill there on the left and come down to the main gate to say goodbye
yes,
to them.
Yes, yes. Wow.
Shed on the right. She stopped halfway down the hill and she overlooked the homestead from that angle. So Drover's Run is in a pocket of land surrounded by South Australian government land that's used for research and development. Land over here on the right is government land, and that fence on the right is one of Drover's Run's boundary fences.
Okay.
So just here on the left is where the girls had their hay shed.
Right.
So I'll just show you. So that hay shed was just here on your left.
Yes, I remember that.
So the graves, that's Jack's grave and Claire's grave, was directly behind the shed, halfway up the hill to the left.
Oh my gosh, yes.
So we'll head off to the shearing shed first of all, where you can get out of the car and I'll take you inside.
Okay.
So Meg's cottage, you can see there, is now a three-bedroom home.
Okay,
You can hire that out.
Yeah.
And as you're looking at Drover's Run from this angle, the top window to the right is Claire's room.
Oh, wow.